When I passed out in my truck, I dreamed about the farm. I guess I must have been thinking back to the day when everything went wrong. I remember it so well. We was 2 weeks from harvest. I was checking out the crop when I heard this noise up in the air. There were no dusting scheduled that afternoon. I hollered for the guy to stop, but it just kept coming. I didn't know what was happening at first. I couldn't breathe, and my heart was beating so fast, thank the Lord, I passed out real quick. I thought I was dead. I must have been out for hours, and when I woke up, well, my God, what had happened to me? My first thought was to get home to Annie. She was real smart. She'd figure out what to do. But when I got there, I guess she'd already figured out something else. I heard them laughing, talking about how they'd go the next week, try to collect the life insurance. Everything hurt. My face, my mind, my heart. I remember grabbing for the closest thing I could find. I just lost it. I'd hunt that pilot down sooner or later. But for now, it was strictly between me and Anne. I'd been hitting Annie's body for well over an hour. You couldn't even tell who she was no more. There's a man out there took my wife and turned me into a freak. When I win this contest, he's gonna pay for what he done.